Hello guys, this is TK Kundu again before you with a small class. Here in this class, I am going to share the use of seven same words as noun and verb. It is very interesting class. You please listen to me carefully. Number one, I have written book, B-O-O-K, book. It means boy. It is noun. I have written a sentence. Book is our real friend. Boy amader prokito bondhu. Next, I have written another sentence. Please book my air ticket for Delhi. Doya kore amar plane er ticket ta, Delhi jawar ticket ta kete nao. Here, the word book is used as verb. Number two, I have written color, C-O-L-O-U-R. It is in Bengali wrong. I have written a sentence. The color of his shirt is very nice. Tar jama rong ta khub sundor. It is used here as noun. Again, I have written another sentence. The girl colors the picture very well. Meti chobiti sundor kore rong kore. It is used here as verb. Number three, I have written dress, D-R-E-S-S. Dress means poshak, that is noun. This is a formal dress. Eta ekta formal poshak. Here it is used as noun. Again, I have written another sentence. She always dresses herself in Western style. She sarvoda Western fashionete poshak pore. Here, the dress is used as verb. Number four, I have written M-I-N-D, mind. It means moan, that is noun. My mind is very fickle. I have written this sentence. It means amar mon hoy khub chanchal. It is used here as noun. Again, I have written another sentence. Mind your own business. Tomar nijer kaje mon dao. Here, mind is used as verb. Means mon deva. Number five, I have written smell. S-M-E-L-L. Which means gondho. It is noun. The rose has beautiful smell. Golape khub sundor gondho ache. Again, I have written another sentence. Our flower garden smells sweet. Amader fuler bagan mishti gondho dai. Here, the smell word is used as verb. Number six, I have written water, W-A-T-E-R. Water means jol. It is noun. I have written a sentence. We cannot live without water. Amra jol chhara baste parina. It is used as noun. Again, I have written another sentence. Every day, I water the tree in the garden. Prottek din ami bagane gache jol di. Here, it is used as verb. Number seven, I have written wind, W-I-N-D. Wind means batas. It is noun. I have written the sentence. A cold wind is blowing. At a thanda batas boiche. This is used as noun. Again, I have written another sentence. Did you win the watch? Tumi ki ghoritay dom diyechile. Here, win means dom dewa. That is verb. So guys, I think you have enjoyed this class and you have already come to know these seven words which can be used in both way as noun and as verb. Thank you very much for listening to this class. Tata, bye bye, see you again.